there are visible positive results in the master bedroom, closet, and bathroom. But knowing that luminol also detects cleaning detergents, it is impossible to say if the reaction is from blood or bleach.
Luminol not only reacts to blood, it also reacts to copper and other chemicals such as bleach. So it is strictly a tool to help you search for any kind of biological evidence.
Then, according to police, further disruptions from JR's sister while examining the positive results in the bathroom caused